Hello, am I audible? All are sleeping, right? Okay, fine. Good morning to one and all present over here, faculty members and panelists and future managers. Still sleeping. Okay, so we are here to give a fine dose to everyone with coffee. May any coffee lovers in the audience, please raise your hands. Okay, those who are not raising hands, that is, I would give you a suggestion of having a coffee in the later evening every day. That would give a caffeine dose to go through your sleepless nights in Balaji. Okay, so we are going to take you through a refreshing presentation of CCD. Good evening. It's not working. Okay, so CCD is known for its coffee, but right now I would say it is not in a very good shape. It has got a lot of challenges, so we are going to go through some of the challenges. The biggest challenge for CCD is Starbucks, right? So that is what our topic is, Cafe Coffee Day meeting the Starbucks challenge. Cafe Coffee Day meeting the Starbucks challenge, right? So these are the contents we are going through. The objective of our is, I myself is a very big fan of cafe latte from CCD, but don't feel like going right now because of some of the factors we are going through. So that is our objective. These are the contents we are going through in our presentation. So I wanted to take you all to Mumbai in a hypothetical situation. You are in Mumbai, you have your partner with you, someone good to spend time with, and you want to have a good coffee. So I'll be showing you two left and right images, two images. Just wanted to know what cafe would you go for. So if left, I want people to raise your left hand, and for the right, I wanted people to raise your right hand. Okay, so left or right? Right one, right? Bang on. So this is the biggest challenger for CCD, that is Starbucks. So this is one of the vertical, that is the ambience and the decor what Starbucks offers as compared to CCD.
All right then, before we start, I'm sorry we didn't introduce ourselves. So I'm Akshay Vedpathak.
I'm Ali Asgar, sorry.
Okay. So this is our problem statement. All right. So this is our problem statement. So the first and main thing, that is, what should CCD do to counter the competition against Starbucks? Because I mean, both of them are in cafe. They have good cafe coffee outlets, but CCD has a good advantage that it was a first move advantage. But now the Starbucks has come, and they're facing problems with Starbucks is facing. I mean, CCD is facing problems with Starbucks. And the next one. So will the brand image of Starbucks be a one-time novelty value or shift the consumer to premium concept? So Starbucks is a bit of premium and as compared to CCD. So will Starbucks sustain that, or Starbucks has to change that premium concept? So the next one. So right, so let's get started. Now, Cafe Coffee Day, this is one of the leading cafe outlet in India, and it is one of the most favorite hangout spot for teenagers. So, and it was been the founder of Cafe Coffee Day is Mr. Siddhartha, and it was started in 1996, and it has only one outlet it was started with. And after that, from 1996 to 2002, it had 35 outlets. And after that, in 2002, it has over 1,400 outlets of turnover of 800 crores. And till date, in 2019, it has 1,752 cafes for now in 2019 data. And after that, we're talking about CCD. They had three formats. They have CCD, that is a normal coffee outlet, I mean, normal coffee we get. After that, it is CCD Premium, I mean, lounge. It is a premium one. And after that, we have CCD Square, where it is, we'll be getting single origin cafe, that is one blended. We don't get mix of the cafe, so it is only one. Next one. And the mission and vision of CCD is, the vision is to be the best cafe chain by offering a world-class coffee. And the main thing is by affordable price. And the mission is to be the number one in the cafe coffin, with not compromising with the price, as CCD is known for the affordable price comparative to Starbucks. So next one.
Okay, brief introduction about Starbucks. Starbucks is an American coffee company started in 1971 at Seattle, US. Indian custodian or the chairman or managing director in India is Mr. R. Harsh Bhatt, and it entered Indian market in on 19th October 2012 and started its first in Mumbai, that is in Elphinstone building. Then it moved on to Delhi, then Pune, and then Bangalore, and now it is operating in 8 cities with total of 146 outlets all over India. So what did Cafe Coffee Day do for the challenge they got from Starbucks? So a strong distribution channel, as Akshay very precisely told, it operates in different formats, that is the regular cafe, the lounge, and the square one. High brand equity among youth, so it has got a first mover advantage. It's a pioneer in coffee culture in India. The major chunk of the customers in CCD is 20 to 30 years old, that is 60% of the total population in India. And the differential pricing, the very good move by CCD is all the different outlets have a different price range, so they can themselves define the profitability of the outlet. Now, Starbucks analysis and strategy. How did Starbucks came to India with some strategy? Definitely. So CCD, it came to know CCD is a good competition, and CCD is, is a good competition. It knew when before coming to India. So it targeted the premium segments only, not the lower and the middle class segments, but the premium. So you could have seen from the outlet also in the picture, it has got a very premium and nice wooden look in all of the outlets. And it has got a single store format. You go to Pune, Mumbai, Bangalore, anywhere, the CCD format is same. Starbucks format is same. Rather, CCD has got different formats. So it has got a premium and middle class layer. So location, Starbucks is located only in the premium locations, the posh locations in India. So to increase the profitability and attract the premium crowd. So by going through the premium segment, Starbucks is creating an inspirational brand in India.
Okay, so talking about the financial comparison, so Cafe Coffee Day, the revenue of Cafe Coffee Day is 1590 crores for the latest one, that is for 1722 outlets. And as compared to Starbucks, we didn't have the exact data, I mean the market size for Starbucks and CCD. So, and the revenue for Starbucks is 345, and they have outlets for about 146 all across the India. Next one.
The biggest catch in this slide is for 1722 outlets, we have got 1590 crores. So per outlet, if you see, if we take an assumption that it's a hard retail value only for the revenue, so it is nearly somewhere 93 lakhs per outlet, whereas for Starbucks, it is nearly 2.3 crore per outlet, the revenue generation.
Okay, so SWOT analysis. So we'll have a fair idea about what are the challenges CCD is facing for Starbucks. So vertical integration, as I said, I mean they have three formats, CCD, CCD Lounge, and CCD Square, whereas Starbucks have a joint venture, 50-50% with Tata. CCD has affordable prices and have a huge young population. Create experience through distinguished services. They have a unique service, Starbucks. They give coffee, I mean, they provide a name on the coffee cup when you order it. So that makes unique where no cafe outlet gives it. First move advantage, I have said, stores in posh areas and better profit margins. And talking about the weakness, failing standard of customer service to premium brands. And then Starbucks with premium price, it cannot target tier two cities because, and then lower salary for employees and late entry into market for Starbucks.
The opportunities and threats. Opportunities are CCD need to work on their advertising part.
Thank you.